Check me up. I don't know, but the style match the flow. So a nigga stay wavy, up down to the sneakers. And now I ain't talking about no movie or no Gucci. I'm just talking Rose Dreams and astounding Adidas. You gotta love when humble.
Yo, 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 what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Top Boogie. Yo, I'm back in the building, alright? You feel me? Yo, today we're gonna be doing a reaction to YK Osiris' Freaky Dancer, alright? Real quick, you know, this video, of course, is gonna be sponsored by my affiliate company, ClickFunnel. If you're looking to make more money on online or whatever, make sure you sign up for ClickFunnel. It's in the description below. And also, if you need a way to market your company or anything like that and create a website for your company and make sure that people are buying from your company, make sure you sign up for ClickFunnel in my link in the description below. But anyways, let's get into this video. We're gonna be reacting to Freaky Dancer, all right? There's gonna be some freaky dancers in this motherfucker, all right? We're gonna have, you know, the booty shakers, the titty flappers, you know, stuff like that, you know, the elbow clappers, you know, stuff like that, all right? That's what I'm looking forward to. Now, I'm looking forward to seeing a story in this video, because we got DaBaby in there. We know how he get down with some vocals, because, you know, that boy YK Osiris, you know, what was that song that he used to love singing? And I know you do. Hey, man, we ain't waste too much time. If you're a new viewer, go on and hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, turn on my post notifications. Even if you're not a new viewer, still hit that like button. Hey, man, let's get into this. Well, that turtleneck fire. I know this song. The song hard. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I like YK. Like, he's living his best life, like, as a young dude. Like, he's mad young. Started out just posting videos on Instagram. Like, not me, of him singing. And look at him now, like, he in the mirror dancing with money. Hey, look at that's happiness right there. Look at that boy, happy. That boy. God damn. That'd be funny if she just let one go. Yo, I know he got some big booty rap now. That jacket hard too. That boy said two. Yo, that part is funny, bro. This little dancing scene that he's doing, that shit is funny. Hold on, I gotta see it again. Look. Big booty motherfuckers in this shit. God damn. God damn. The boy, the baby. He said like a wrestler slam on a chair. Hold up, let me just make sure I heard that right. Oh, like a wrestler stand on a chair. Yo, this nigga YK is killing me right now. Hold up. Look at the young man. Look, he's real far from the booty though. Like, hold up. Let me see if I can catch it. Look how far my boy is from. Alright, fuck it. Look how far he is from the booty. Like, my son said, yeah, you gonna dance or whatever, but I ain't gonna catch you. Man, not trying trying to catch that charge. But this video fire. Yeah, that boy had to get right on time. Hey, that bit like this. I'm fuck with that boy YK, man. Yeah, yes sir. What you about to do with that, young man? Yeah, shit, all the dream. Yo, that video is hard. That video is definitely hard. YK is really living his best life, and he's mad young. The baby, I want to say he was probably the hardest artist of 2019. I argue with you. Like, he's probably the hardest rapper of 2019. Like, I mean, of course, there's other rappers that's harder, but he went the hardest 2019. Like, right? So this video was tough, alright? These dancers got a big booty, alright? These dancers is out here poking and doing it, you know? They doing their damn thing. I mean, like, what did the application say for you to get the job to be in the video is what I'm trying to say. You know, like big booty, you know, they had an inch requirement, you know. Your booty had to be 12 inches wide and 11 inches long, you know. Stuff like that, you know. That's how I imagine it looked like because it was so many booty flaps. I've never seen that many booty flaps in one room. I just want to know what did that room smell like. Did it smell like ass? You know, because I don't want to be in a room that smells like ass. Yes, the ass look good. But too many asses just being out and not covered and concealed. I just wonder what that room may smell like at the time of ass-a-like. You know, I don't know what ass-a-like is, but I just created that time. You know, but yeah, that was a dope video. My boy YK, he definitely held it down. One thing that I paid attention to, and I kept saying that, you know, YK, he made sure he ain't touched the ass. Because girls like to come back out like, yeah, in that video, you see that right there? Yeah, he was touching me. Nah, YK said, you ain't finna get my money. Man, that motherfucker like, yeah, you a dancer, but stay the fuck over there. You know, this the dancer, he over there like, she's a dancer. Acting like he getting a dance from back here with it, you know. That boy played it smart, he played it smart. You know, keep playing your cards smart, young man, all right? DaBaby, keep doing your thing, you know what I mean? The video was tough, all in all. The lights and all that, all the effects and the different angles. Like, I look at the different things like that, so that's what really make the video dope. And the song, it's a real catchy song, so I could see it blowing up and getting played in strip clubs, you know, for all the other freaky dancers. You know, that's out here wanting to, you know, shake their ass too, you know, stuff like that. But anyways, hey, like I said in the beginning of the video, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, turn on my post notifications so you get a notification every time I post. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram as well. Hey, again, for last shout out for my affiliate company, hey man, if you're trying to grow your business and you need a website to make your business make more money, make sure you sign up for ClickFunnels. It is in the description below. It is one of the best ways to make money for your business. I also just created a second channel. It's called Alexander Garrett. It should be also in the description below. It's gonna be giving basically a whole bunch of financial advice and stuff like that, all right? I just made a video revealing the top four ways to make money at home. Like, to have a full-time income at home, top four ways you can do that, all right? Like, today. Like, I'm dropping that video later on today, but make sure you guys go subscribe to Alexander Garrett, all right? Hey, man, it's your boy, Ty Boogie. I'm out of here, man. Peace.
Check me up. I don't know, but the style match the flow, so a nigga stay wavy up down to the sneakers. And no, I ain't talking about no Louis or no Gucci. I'm just talking Rose Dreams and astounding Adidas. You gotta love